Well, tonight's Good Sorters, actually a group of people, around 200 strong, from all around the world, who have given money to a young Wellington woman so she can live life to the fullest every day.
22-year-old Hayley Young is in a bit of a hurry to tick off a list of things she's always wanted to do. And she wants to say thanks to the many good sorts who have made it happen. Hayden Jones met Hayley Young in Lower Hutt.
Hayley Young's dream car is this.
Oh my gosh.
And today a stranger called Peter has loaned it to her. It's his pride and joy. He's done it for free. I found him on the internet. Woo! Hayley took her sister Sarah for the first home.
What a beautiful day for a drive, Hayley.
Yeah.
In a yellow Mini.
Yellow Mini.
Woo!
You see, these are moments to savour.
This is like the joint dream.
Yeah.
Because Hayley Young has cancer. It's terminal. And because time is precious, a few months ago, Hayley sat down with a pen and paper and a mate and thought about what she really wanted to do with her life.
We just started listing things I'd like to do before I die.
Hayley's bucket list is about 40 strong, big things like meeting Dave Grohl from Foo Fighters to stuff like holding a red panda and shooting a gun.
If I only have a little bit of time left, why don't I just, you know, spend it doing things I like?
Now, being 22, Hayley put her list online and her friends created a website where people can donate a little money to help Hayley complete her list.
It's been so crazy.
And it's amazing what can happen. She raised $3,000 in the first couple of days, friends of friends, and then strangers from around the world started giving.
It takes my breath away, really. I've got $12,650 raised, so it's a bit incredible, just a little bit.
But it's not all glamorous stuff. Number 16 on Hayley's bucket list is to send a message in a bottle. And we finished today by doing just that.
I just wrote to this person saying, you know, how life is quite fragile and you never know what's going to happen. So, you know, be proud of yourself.
Hayley Young reckons everyone should have a bucket list.
I think it is important to do, like, what makes you happy.
She wanted to say thanks to those who don't know her yet gave her the chance to live each day to the fullest, whilst also driving under the speed limit, just.
Oh, I love it, I love it, I love it.
Hayden Jones, One News.
Nice one, Hayley.